At the beginning of the 7th century, Emperor Gong of Sui Dynasty ruled China. He was a cruel tyrant who imposed unbearable taxes and enslaved his own people. People finally took arms and rebelled against the emperor. Under the command of Li Yuan, the rebels finally marched into the capital of Sui Dynasty. After long exhausting battles, finally Li Yuan and rebels won and dethroned Emperor Gong. Li Yuan has been crowned as the Emperor of Tang Dynasty. The emperor has vowed to bring back the glorious conquering past to China once again. However, after centuries of chaos and civil wars, it will be a very challenging task for the rise of dynasty.